Buy me love.
Have you ever?
never try.
Have you?
known as Turtle Bay. It's a very quiet area. And now coming up, when we pass on to 2nd Avenue, on the left side, we will come to 244 East 49th Street. Katherine Hepburn has lived there when she's in New York since 1950. And again, now we will catch a glimpse looking leftward. As we slow a little bit, looking at the numbers, we've come to 244. Sometimes they snap her picture outside. She's been seen. But we want to slow. It's very frustrating. But she does live in one of these houses. Yeah. Coming up to the Waldorf Astoria on 49th Street. The original site was on 34th by where the Empire State Building is. They can accurately say they have a presidential suite. It's by tradition. Whoever is in office as president stays at the Waldorf when they're in New York. The president is also known as the place Guy Lombardo played in the Grand Ballroom to bring in the new year. And that's across the street on the right. And this is a stop near the Waldorf Astoria. Anyone getting out here at the Waldorf?
Waldorf?
Yes. St. Patrick's Cathedral, we'll pass the front of it. On our right, the brown brick building is the New York Palace Hotel, formerly the Helmsley Palace, when Leona owned it. Helmsley is here on the right, the brown brick.